Here's the stretch. And the 0-2 on the way, swing and a fly ball into shallow right field toward the line. Coming in, Haniger, foul ground, and he's going to let it drop. Smart play by Mitch Haniger. If he makes that long-running catch, Reddick would have tagged and scored because that would have been tough for Haniger to stop his momentum, wheel around, and try to get off an accurate throw on the run while his momentum is going toward the seats down the right field line.